Welcome back, everybody. I'm Plum with Plum Plays, and this is Sons of the Forest. We are working on the estate. Just been working on this long pool here, which I really like. I think it's really neat. Oh, we do have friends. We should probably take care of them. Plum didn't reload, as usual. But that's fine. Oh goodness, is she gonna come up over here? Yes, she is. One shot. Interesting. Is we're all gonna eat her? What you doing, little buddy? Having some snacks? I mean, is it? Is it eating her? Probably need to make openings over here, so Kelvin and Virginia can get through. Yeah, there we go. Looks pretty good. Oh, I'm sad that it goes right over those lily pads. You know what I could do? I could just move it over one. I really like the lily pads. I like the look. I really wish it would have just gone through there. Take the stairs now. Instead of going here, we go here. This is a nice entrance to the pond. Now we can place these. I heard something. I don't see anything there. But as we found through my survival playthrough, not seeing anything doesn't mean nothing is there. I'm wondering if we even need this outer one. Probably not. Always sad to go over lily pads. I like the mixture of having stone flooring over here and then like a wooden boardwalk. The cranes are out in force today and it's gonna be really nice. I'm gonna put some flowers out, so it's gonna be really pretty. I wish I had a green thumb in real life. I do not. I can sometimes keep cactus alive. Ivy, are you stuck? Did you fall? Oopsies. Oh shit. Like, what is she shooting at? Kelvin took off. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, there's frogs. Oh, how cute. I wonder what my lighting options are going to be since torches and electric lights seem to lag quite a bit. I may only have skulls as an option. Once we get around here, I think I'm going to lift the planters back up this way. All that we're gonna get done today. Thank you very much for joining me. I appreciate having you here. Have a wonderful day. Bye.